Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Blue Strawberry. And hello out there in live stream land. Hey, how many of you guys, by a show of hands, are here for the first time tonight? Wow. Well, thank you. Thank you, Joe, for bringing a whole new crowd out to Blue Strawberry. Appreciate that. Hey, we are thrilled. We have a couple. I want to talk to you about a couple of things we have coming up. Next month, we have... You guys know Matthew Scott, Broadway guy, Jersey Boys, and a bunch of others. Anyway, Matthew's going to be here next month, and I just wanted to let you know that. So I we're thrilled tonight, ladies and gentlemen, to have from all the way from, well, he's from New York now. He used to come by way of California, and he's going to tell you about everything he's been doing and everything he's about to do. So ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm St. Louis welcome to Joe Serafini.
Hello, everybody. Y'all know this one? Baby, you can find me under the lights, diamonds under my eyes. Turn the rhythm up, don't you wanna just come along for the ride? Oh, my outfit's so tight, you could see my heartbeat tonight. I could take the heat, baby, best believe that's the moment I shine. Cause every romance shakes and it bends, don't give a damn. When the night's here, I don't do tears, baby, no chance. I could dance, I could dance, I could dance. Watch me dance, dance the night away. My heart could be burning, but you won't see it on my face. Watch me dance, dance the night away. I still keep the party burning, I wonder out of place. Lately I've been moving close to the edge, still be looking my best. I stay on the beach, you can count on me, I ain't missing no steps. Cause every romance shakes and it bends, don't give a damn. When the night's here, I don't do tears, baby, no chance. I could dance, I could dance, I could dance. Watch me dance, dance the night away. My heart could be burning, but you won't see it on my face. Watch me dance, dance the night away. I still keep the party burning, I wonder out of place. When my heart breaks, they never see it, never see. When the world shakes, I feel alive, I feel alive. I don't play it safe, don't you know about me? I could dance, I could dance, I could dance. Hi everybody, welcome to the Blue Strawberry. My name is Joe Serafini, and I'm so thrilled to be with you all here tonight, where so many legends have performed before me. I'm here with my friend Cole P. Abod on the keys. And we got a whole lot of music and love to share with you tonight, so I hope you can just sit back, relax, and watch me dance, dance the night away. My heart could be burning, but you won't see it on my face. Watch me dance, dance the night away. I still keep the party burning, I wonder out of place. When my heart breaks, they never see it, never see. When my world shakes, I feel alive, I feel alive. I don't play it safe, don't you know about me? I could dance, I could dance, I could dance. Dance the night!
Woo! Oh my gosh.
And hello to the live streamers. I think you're up there and over here, yeah? So excited that you're with us too, even though I can't, I feel the energy, even though it's in the waves of Wi-Fi and electricity. But thank you guys so much for coming. I'm so excited to be here with you all. Let's hit the next one. Everything has its season, everything has its time. Show me a reason and I'll soon show you a rhyme. Cats fit on the windowsill, children fit in the snow. Why do I feel I don't fit in anywhere I go? Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. I got to be where my spirit can run free. Gotta find my corner of the sky. Every man has his daydreams, every man has his goals. People like the way dreams have of sticking to the soul. Thunderclouds have their lightning, nightingales have their song. Don't you see, I want my life to be something more than long. Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. I've gotta be where my spirit can run free. Gotta find my corner of the sky. So many men seem destined to settle for something small, but I won't rest until I know I'll have it all. So don't ask where I'm going, just listen when I'm gone. And far away you'll hear me singing softly to the dawn. Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. I've got to be where my spirit can run free. Gotta find my corner of the sky.
Thanks. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh my goodness. How are y'all doing tonight? It's rainy. Is it still raining outside? No? It's chill? I've never been to St. Louis before, so I've been very much enjoying it. I've been enjoying the fall foliage. I want to go see the arch. Today I was a little tucked inside. I was a little anxious, but tomorrow we're gonna go see the arch and maybe go see the Muni and stuff like that. We're very excited. That was Corner of the Sky, for those of you who don't know. I used to sing that in my voice lessons and the musical theater classes that I took growing up. And so for those of you who don't know, I was a child actor, and it was very serious business to me. We were training very hard at the in Pittsburgh, where I grew up. But that song was always a banger, and I don't really get sick of singing it, so I feel like I'm gonna keep it on the set for a long time. It's written by Stephen Schwartz from his musical Pippin. And for those of you who don't know, Stephen Schwartz is honestly so important to me. I feel like he soundtracked my childhood in a way. He is responsible for Godspell and Children of Eden, which I did in high school, and Wicked, of course, you know. But I have a memory of my dad singing Godspell in the front seat with my sister. They were in harmony singing, "Prepare ye the way of the Lord." And it was his music was just always a part of my life growing up. So it feels very special to me. And I'm just so grateful that he made music for all of us. And then the Wicked recording came out. And that was a fully fledged Serafini family musical. We would assign each other parts and, sing all the songs in the car, fully belting everything in between. And now, because it was the first Broadway show we ever saw as a family visiting New York, and now they're celebrating their 20th anniversary on Broadway. Not that I'm a sponsor for Wicked, but I might as well be. But I'm going on Sunday night, and I cannot wait to be there and witness it. The last time I saw it on Broadway was when I was a kid, and now I just moved to New York. Spoiler alert. And now it's going to be one of the first Broadway shows I see after moving to New York, so I'm very excited about that. So yeah, we're here in St. Louis, doing some songs, singing some songs for y'all. Got Cole. So as you can tell from the first two songs, gonna be a mix tonight of like musical theater, songs of other styles of music that I love, pop, jazz, funk, you know, all of it. And this next one is by one of my favorite bands, Lake Street Dive. Hit it. Obviously, we're at the beginning of something. I don't expect you to know how it's gonna go. But I believe we might be on to something. And I just thought maybe you should know. I've been playing out a lot of hypotheticals in my mind. I've been writing your name down next to mine. Been imagining all the things you and I could do. I've seen all the possibilities in my dreams. You're alone when you should really be next to me. Baby, let's not wait and see. Immediate action isn't necessary. It's a fatal attraction, it's a little scary. But I got a plan of attack and I'll get us there someday soon. I know it. I got a plan A and I got a plan B. And if it's absolutely necessary, we'll go to plan C. Whatever I gotta do to be with you. I've been playing out a lot of hypotheticals in my mind. I've been writing your name down next to mine. Been imagining all the things you and I could do. I've seen all the possibilities in my dreams. You're alone when you should really be next to me. Baby, let's not wait and see. Nobody can see into the future. Even the weatherman gets caught in the rain sometimes. But I see something in you that I've never seen before. And I can't be sure, no, maybe not, but I think it's worth a shot. Oh. Hypothetically, yes. Theoretically, forever. We'll see what happens, but I hope we will never be apart. Oh, hypothetically, yes. Theoretically, forever. We'll see what happens, but I hope we will never be apart. Oh, I've been playing out a lot of hypotheticals in my mind. I've been writing your name down next to mine. Been imagining all the things you and I could do. Ooh, I've seen all the possibilities in my dreams. You're alone when you should really be next to me. Baby, let's not wait and see. Oh, I've been playing a lot of hypotheticals in my mind. Oh. Thank you. Oh. Let's move on. I'm gonna sit. Take a seat on a little stool for you all.
This change I feel puzzles me. It's strange, a real mystery. Maybe you see it, if you do see it. What on earth can it be? Lately, I find myself out gazing at stars, hearing guitars like someone in love. Sometimes the things I do astound me, mostly whenever you're around me. Lately, I seem to walk as though I have wings, bump into things like someone in love. Each time I look at you, I'm limp as a glove and feeling like someone in love. Lately, I find myself out gazing at stars, hearing guitars like someone in love. Sometimes the things I do astound me, mostly whenever you're around me. Lately, I seem to walk as though I have wings, bump into things like someone in love. Each time I look at you, I'm limp as a glove and feeling like someone in love.
Back on the seat.
I cannot hear the city. I cannot hear a sound. The roar and rush become a hush whenever you're around. Beyond the window, the fury and the fuss grow distant now and fade somehow with us. And here inside this world you've let me see, it's simpler than we often let it be. I'll keep you safe and also set you free. I offer you you. I offer you. Cannot hear the city. I know it must be there. The raging town is waiting down the stair. We'll make it vanish in the thin, thin air. We'll make it vanish in the thin, thin air.
Thank you, guys. That song is by Marvin Hamlisch, who is iconic for so many reasons. You may have known him like of a chorus line. He wrote the music and lyrics, or not the lyrics, but the music too. I'm from Pittsburgh, if I didn't mention that already. And when I was growing up, he was the principal pops conductor of the Pittsburgh Symphony Orchestra, which I would go down and see with my family. And as I said, I was a child actor, and it was very serious business. So I had the opportunity to audition for, they were doing a concert version of The Music Man with Shirley Jones, who was the original Marion in the movie of The Music Man. She was going to be Mrs. Peru in this production. And I got to audition for Winthrop, and I auditioned for Marvin. He was in the house, and he called me on the phone to say that I got it. And he was just so wonderful and kind and always believed in me, and I was like this big. So he just meant a lot to me, and I almost felt like I wanted to be like him when I grew up. Like, the shows that he would put on, of course he was this musical genius, but also he just put on such a good show. He was so funny, he was doing bits and making everybody laugh, and so I just really looked up to him. Sadly, he passed away when I was a kid, and it's a bummer because we just wonder what other music we could have got from him and, what other stuff we could have done together. But I love that song. That's by Marvin Hamlisch. That's from his musical, The Sweet Smell of Success. So I just wanted to sing that for you tonight. So I was very lucky to be surrounded by a lot of incredible people like Marvin in Pittsburgh. Oddly enough, like, there was some really incredible theater in Pittsburgh. Specifically, the Pittsburgh Civic Light Opera was where I grew up doing a lot of my childhood roles. This past summer, I had the opportunity to go back and do Into the Woods as Jack with this incredible cast of characters. There was Carolee Carmello was the witch, Patty Murin was the baker's wife, and it was just a cast of all stars. I had the best time. It went by in like a snap of a finger because it was literally 2 weeks of my life. But it was wonderful, and I wanted to sing Giants in the Sky for you all tonight. All right, let's do it. There were giants in the sky. There were big, tall, terrible giants in the sky. When you're way up high and you look below at the world you left and the things you know, little more than a glance is enough to show you just how small you are. When you're way up high and you're on your own in a world like none that you've ever known, where the sky is lead and the earth is stone, you're free to do whatever pleases you, exploring things you'd never dare, cause you don't care when suddenly there's a big, tall, terrible giant at the door. Big, tall, terrible lady giant sweeping the floor. And she gives you food and she gives you rest. And she draws you close to her giant breast. And you know things now that you never knew before. Not till the sky. Only just when you've made a friend and all, and you know she's big, but you don't feel small. Someone bigger than her comes along the hall to swallow you for lunch. And your heart is lead and your stomach's stone, and you're really scared being all alone. And it's then that you long for the things you know, when the world you left and the little you own, the fun is done. You steal what you can and run, and you scramble down and you look below, and the world you know begins to grow. The roof, the house, and your mother at the door. The house in the world you never thought to explore. And you think of all of the things you've seen, and you wish that you could live in between. And you're back again, only different than before. to the sky. There are giants in the sky. There are big, tall, terrible, awesome, scary, wonderful giants in the sky.
All right. Let's pop it up.
Blood like winter freezes, just like ice. And there's a cold and lonely light that shines from you when you wind up like the wreck you hide behind that mask you use. And did you think this fool could never win? Well, look at me, I'm coming back again. I got a taste of love in a simple way. And if you need to know while I'm still standing, you just fade away. Don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did? Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. And I'm still standing after all this time, picking up the pieces of my life without you on my mind. I'm still standing, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm still standing, yeah, yeah, yeah. Once I never could have hoped to win, you're starting down the road and leaving me again. The threats you made were meant to cut me down. And if our love was just a circus, you'd be a clown by now. Don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did? Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. And I'm still standing after all this time, picking up the pieces of my life without you on my mind. I'm still standing, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm still standing, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hit it, Cole.
Don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did? Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. And I'm still standing after all this time, picking up the pieces of my life without you on my mind. I'm still standing, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm still standing.
Elton John, right? Slays. My parents actually saw Elton John and Billy Joel in concert together, I think, which I think would be such an amazing concert. I wish I lived in that era. No offense. I mean, but speaking of Billy Joel, that's the first concert I ever went to with my parents. So do you mind if I take over the keys, Cole? All right. So, I have a microphone over here, so I can just do this. Oh, wait. All right. I'm going to take this with me. Okay. So, as we mentioned, I just moved to New York. So, you can imagine what song I'm going to play next.
Thank you.
Some folks like to get away, take a holiday from the neighborhood. Hop a flight to Miami Beach or to Hollywood. But I'm taking a Greyhound on the Hudson River Line. I'm in a New York state of mind. I've seen all the movie stars in the fancy cars and the limousines. Been high in the Rockies under the evergreens. But I know what I'm needing, and I don't want to waste more time. I'm in a New York state of mind. It was so easy living day by day, out of touch with the rhythm and blues. And now I need a little give and take. The New York Times, the Daily News. Comes down to reality, and it's fine with me, 'cause I've let it slide. Don't care if it's Chinatown or on the riverside. I don't have any reasons, I've left them all behind. I'm in a New York City state of mind.
So I noticed my shoe was untied. So we got to New York City October 1st, and I was so eager and so excited to hit the ground running and see all my friends and start hustling. And then literally not even a week into our arrival, we got COVID and got sick, and we had to take a whole week of not leaving the apartment in this new city that I moved into. And as eager as I was to get going, the universe was forcing me to slow down.
Slow down, you crazy child. You're so ambitious for a juvenile. But then if you're so smart, then tell me, why are you still so afraid? Where's the fire? What's the hurry about? You better cool it off before you burn it out. You got so much to do and only so many hours in a day. Hey. But you know that when the truth is told, that you can get what you want, or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. Ooh, when will you realize Vienna waits for you? Slow down, you're doing fine. You can't be everything you want to be before your time. Although it's so romantic on the borderline tonight. Well, too bad,
but it's the life you lead. You're so ahead of yourself that you forgot what you need. Though you can see when you're wrong, you know you can't always see when you're right. You're right. You got your passion, you got your pride. But don't you know that only fools are satisfied? Dream on, but don't imagine they'll all come true. When will you realize Vienna waits for you? Slow down, you crazy child, and take the phone off the hook and disappear for a while. It's all right, you can't afford to lose a day or two. When will you realize Vienna waits for you? When will you realize Vienna waits, or New York waits for you?
Thank you. Oh, I don't need to take this. All right, let's get Cole back on the keys. How about Cole? I need to talk to you guys about Cole, introduce him. So Cole and I went to the University of Michigan together over here in the Midwest. I have a
mic now. This is too much power.
I mean, we can chat if you want. No. But tell them, I mean.
We met on a production of The Drowsy Chaperone. Is
yes,
that right?
Yes.
Joe was the music assistant. And I was in the pit orchestra.
He sure was.
And I was just playing piano for a lot of things, and Joe was playing piano for a lot of things, and
yeah,
now I'm playing piano for Joe.
That's right. But no, we worked on a lot of stuff together at Michigan, and yeah, he's just the best, and he's like my right-hand man on this stage, so I appreciate him very much. And I hope you do, too. All right. So how are you guys doing? Like, can I chat with anybody? Like, is anyone down to chat? Can we play a game? All right, raise your hand if you would be down to chat. I heard someone say yes, and I see you. Okay, come on. Bring the lights up, please. Hi, I'm Joe. What's your name?
Connor.
Okay, and are you from St. Louis?
I'm originally from Hawaii, and then I moved here for school.
Wow. So you moved here for school, and then did you just stay after?
Yeah, so I went to Webster to major in lighting design, and then now I work at the Repertory Theater St. Louis and the Muni.
Amazing! I'm so thrilled you're here. Okay, and I just, I had a plan of what I was going to ask. How did you end up, have you been to the Blue Strawberry before?
Have not. You are my first show here.
Wow, I'm honored. I'm honored to be your first show here. Okay, well, very nice to meet you. Oh my gosh. I know these ladies over here. This is my friend Emma, her aunt and her grandmother. How are you guys tonight? You good? Thank you for coming. Oh, thank you. I'm so glad you're here. I'm so glad you're all here. I think I'm gonna just come back up here. I don't want to make anybody uncomfortable. But I just, you know, it's weird. You can't see people's faces, and I want to know who's here. Like, I wanna see you and, you know, connect. All right. I was gonna like ask you all these this or that questions and like, okay, come on. So we do want to talk. All right, come on. What's your name?
My name's Alyssa.
Alyssa, okay. And are you from St. Louis as well?
I'm actually from Dallas, Texas, but I moved to Columbia, Missouri. I'm a freshman in college, and I'm studying journalism.
Oh my gosh, congratulations. That is so exciting. Is this your mother? Oh, nice to meet you.
Come meet me here. And she was like, oh, there's a show going on. And I was like, I'd love to go. Like, listen to something.
Thank you. I'm so honored that you're here. Okay, so you want to play?
Yes.
Okay. Salty or sweet?
Sweet.
Sweet. Breakfast for dinner. Oh, but sweet breakfast, not salty breakfast. Okay. No. Don't like bacon. Are you like vegetarian, vegan? What? No, you just don't like it. Okay. All right. Do you like, okay, I'm just going to go. Cats or dogs?
Cats.
Cats.
I have three dogs.
But you have three dogs. Three dogs, but one cat. I'm allergic to cats, too. Oh, okay. Well, then you will. You will adopt all the cats. Summer or winter? Your birthday's in the winter. Mine is, too. Oh, Texas winter's a little different. Okay. Okay. Okay, I love that. Oh, we get another mic. Oh, we're having a full down sit down interview right here. I might as well be Jimmy Fallon. All right. Okay, text or call?
I like calls.
You like calls.
But I don't like answering calls, but I feel like conversation's just better on calls. You can understand people better.
Much
when you're
quicker.
Calling them. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's hard to interpret text sometimes.
Yeah. For sure. For sure. I get very anxious on the phone though.
Yeah, me too. 1,000%.
I like, yeah, it's rough. I'd rather text, but I hear you. It's much quicker, better communication to call. Okay. Well, thank you for answering some questions.
This was so fun. Yeah.
All right, anybody else want to step up to the plate? All right, what's your name?
I'm Lily.
Lily, nice to meet
nice
you.
Nice to meet you.
Are you from St. Louis?
Yes, I am.
Wow, I'm so glad to have a local.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess locals. No, you're all local, but you were from other places.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay. you grew up, like you've been born.
Yeah, I grew up here.
Amazing.
Also, fun fact, my high school that I go to, I'm 16.
Okay.
The high school I go to, we're doing Into the Woods in the spring.
Oh my gosh, Into the Woods.
We're doing Lulu Blonde right now. So.
Oh, very fun. Oh,
yes.
I gotta get a Lulu Blonde song in here.
Yeah.
yeah, that's a good ass show.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you wanna, okay. Coke or Pepsi?
Oh.
Do you drink pop? Do you drink soda?
I'm like a Sprite person.
Sprite?
Because dark sodas like mess with my stomach. So.
An answer to the question.
I feel like, okay, if I had to choose, I'd be a Coke person.
Same.
But like, especially, the glass bottle Cokes, those are the best.
Oh, yes. Yes. I had one of those today.
I love those.
With my lunch. We went to, what's it called? Mission Tacos? Yes. Have you guys been?
Oh, yeah.
Love it. Loved it. Had a great time. Very tasty. Okay, so you're a musical theater chick.
I am.
Sondheim or Andrew Lloyd Webber?
Oh my gosh.
Sondheim. The right answer. It's
yeah,
okay.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Okay. And also, you know, like, he just passed away, so, like, you're allowed to say it without it being,
weird. Yeah.
Andrew Lloyd Webber, he's still living, so.
Yeah. So, like, that's boring.
Yeah.
You know?
It's boring. Okay, do you drink coffee?
Yeah, I do.
Iced coffee or hot coffee?
Oh, iced coffee all the way. I love iced coffee.
Although, I mean, I do switch. It depends on, like, how hot or cold
it is
outside.
If it's, like, winter, a good little, like, hot coffee is great.
But get it.
I normally go for iced coffee.
Okay. I love that. Do you get a certain flavor, like vanilla or caramel?
Yeah, I feel like caramel's really good.
Yeah.
Caramel just, like, makes it taste better.
Like a macchiato. Caramel
macchiato. I love caramel macchiatos.
We love it. Okay. Thank you for answering some
of
questions.
Of course.
So, what, so you haven't auditioned for Into the Woods yet?
No, I haven't.
Okay. Are you doing anything in Legally Blonde?
Yeah. I'm Chutney Windham.
Iconic! Iconic!
Bring Chutney Windham to the stand. Windham. Yes. Amazing. Thank you so much.
If you want to hear her sing, she's doing karaoke.
Wow. I might have to just stay for a few extra minutes. Okay. Okay. Anyone else want to do Hudson? I see you over there. I remember you. All three of you? I think so. That could be fun. I think you should hold the mic, though, because you're the star. No, I mean, you guys are stars as well. But you know, he said I was his favorite character on this show, so. Okay. Sugar or spice?
Sugar.
Sugar. Okay. Yes. Okay. I hear you. But, like, do you like spice at all? No?
Kind of.
Kind of? Okay.
Sometimes.
No, sugar is, that's a good answer. Okay. Chocolate or vanilla?
Vanilla.
Unless it's
white chocolate.
Okay.
White chocolate.
White chocolate.
Because it's like good. It's like sweet.
It is.
So it's good.
Okay. But dark chocolate. But no, vanilla.
Vanilla.
Or chocolate.
Yeah. Vanilla normally.
Okay. Let's say ice cream.
Vanilla just like chocolate just makes your mouth dry for some reason.
Yeah. I prefer vanilla like too. So we're on the same team. Okay, are you a morning person or a night person?
Night person. I cannot wake up in the morning.
I feel the same way. What time do you have to get up for school?
Like 7:15.
Oh, that's not as bad as it was for me. I had to get up at like 6 a.m. It was horrible. But I'm glad that you get a little more sleep. Okay, thank you for answering. You're a dear. I'm gonna hop back on stage. Can I hand this back to someone, or should I just take it up there? I mean, you know, we can hand it to someone they can sing along the rest of the night. Me, so like I said, I'm a night person, and particularly in like the summers in between the school year, I would pull all-nighters and like Skype my friends because it was that era, and. Yeah, I would also watch like YouTube bootlegs of musicals that I hadn't seen or didn't know or that I was obsessed with. And one of them was The Light in the Piazza. And, oh my gosh, excuse me. I remember watching it like part by part where you have to like, you know, watch one part and then watch the next part on YouTube. And I fell in love with this The Light in the Piazza. And for my fellow musical theater nerds out there, it's the music and lyrics are by Adam Gettle, who is the grandson of Richard Rodgers of Rodgers and Hammerstein. So it's a very important piece. And yeah, so it tells the tale of Fabrizio and Clara, who meet in Florence, Italy, and they fall in love despite not speaking the same language. And there are so many beautiful songs expressing the different facets of love in the show. And this is Fabrizio's. The day we meet, the way you lean against the do not know that you are beautiful, or that anyone is watching you. This is what I see. And I notice how you hunger for surprise. And do not think that you are tall enough, like you're standing on a mountainside alone. This is what I see. Never seen before.
since that moment in the square when your hat is carried in the air just so you can chase it, just so I can be there. This is how I know. This is what I see. This is love to me.
I love it. I need a water. Cole, say something.
It's okay. The moment's passed.
You want to do this or that?
I think we should. I was gonna say we should do it with Philip because he's got the mic back there.
Oh,
Philip, do you want to do a little this or that? Okay, I'll ask you one.
Philip's been back there for every show at this venue. This is our first time here. It's beautiful, and he never gets to be in it. So I don't know.
Yeah.
I feel like he should get a moment in the spotlight.
For sure.
And if you'd really like a moment with me in the spotlight, we're all doing karaoke on that side afterwards. So.
Okay, and you're singing?
I will sing, but I want to feature all of these amazing singers here.
Okay.
You know they love musical theater. They came to see you.
Maybe I will. I'm going to ask you, sound or lights?
Sound.
Sound.
Sound. I love both of them. But to me, if you can't hear the show, it doesn't matter if you can see it.
That is some tea. And I'm very grateful that you are amplifying my voice because I would not be able to do this otherwise. Okay, so did anybody watch American Idol? Does anybody? It's still on, right? Kind of? Okay. I grew up watching it. I don't watch it anymore. But I watched it growing up with my family. It was a very... communal, like we watched it religiously. We loved Clay Aiken, we loved Ruben Studdard, Kelly Clarkson, oh my gosh. But me personally, I really loved Paula Abdul. She was just so nice to everyone whenever, Randy was very nice too, but Paula was, she just had that, she's a woman, so I love women. And, Simon was just so mean. Anyway, I loved Paula Abdul. My mom bought her CD, her greatest hits CD, and I found it on the kitchen table, and I was like, wait, she's not just a judge on American Idol. Like, she also sings. She has an artist. She's an artist. She dances. Wow. So I loaded it onto my iPod, and I listened to it, and I loved every second of it, and I found this song on it.
Lost in a dream, I don't know which way to go. Let me say it, if you are all that you seem, baby, I'm moving way too slow. I've been fooled before, wouldn't like to get my love caught in the slamming door. How about some information, please? Straight up now, tell me, do you really want to love me forever? Oh, 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 I caught in a hit and run. Straight up now, tell me, is it gonna be you and me together? Oh, 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 are you just having fun? You were so hard to read. You play hide and seek with your true intentions. If we're only playing games, I'll just have to say, bye. Do you love me? Do you love me, baby? do you love me, baby? Do you love me, do you love me? Tell me, baby. I've been fooled before, wouldn't like to get my love caught in the slamming door. Are you more than hot for me, or am I a page in your history? Look, I don't mean to make demands, but the word and the deed go hand in hand. How about some information, please? Straight up now, tell me, do you really wanna love me forever? Oh, 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 or am I caught in a hit and run? Oh, straight up now, tell me, is it gonna be you and me together? Oh, 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 are you just having fun? Straight up now, tell me, straight up now, tell me. Tell me, straight up now, tell me, do you really want to love me forever? Oh, 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 or are you just having fun?
Love it. I love that song. It's so good. And Cole can just play the hell out of it. He made it a little jazzy. A little jazzy. So, this next song, I think that was your last song. Yeah, you're going to leave now. Thank you, Cole. Everyone give Cole one more round of applause. Icon.
Okay. Okay. So,
this next song is originally by Stevie Wonder, but I was first exposed to it listening to Michael Bublé's rendition in the car with my mother. I have to hand it to my mom and dad. They're tuning in on the live stream. Hello. With their friends. But they just gave me so much. I'm so eternally grateful for them and all that they were able to provide to me and my siblings. But also that they made music such an important part of our lives. Like, I have a nephew now. He's almost two. And every time my mom sends videos of her, like, hanging out with him, like, oh, no, I'm going to lower that music stand so you guys aren't blocked. every time she sends videos of her hanging out with my nephew, I was about to say her grandson, there's always music playing in the background, and I'm just like, wow, like, we've always been listening to music. And I'm just really glad. And they have great taste. And I feel like as much as I learn how to be a musician, like at the lessons and classes that my parents were driving me to, I also was becoming a musician just by being surrounded by their influence and their music taste and what they were exposing us to. So thank you, Mom and Dad. This is You and I. Here we are on earth together, it's you and I. God has made us fall in love, it's true. I've really found someone like you. Will it stay? The love you feel for me, will it say that you will be by my side to see me through until my life is through? Thank you.
we can conquer the world. In love, you and I, you and I, you and I. I am glad, at least in my life I found someone that may not be here forever to see me through, but I found my strength in you. In my mind, you will stay here always. In love, you and I, you and I, you and I.
So I just have a couple more songs for you tonight. But I want to tell you guys about some exciting stuff that I have coming down the pipeline. So I've been wanting to make my own original music for quite some time now. And it's always been on my mind, but I just didn't really know how to start. And I kind of just kept making excuses for myself. But I finally got my shit together. And I asked for help, which all of you, if you ever need help with something, just ask. People are willing to help you. My gosh. And now I'm gearing up to release my debut single in just a couple months. I'm very excited. Thank you. I wrote it with my sweet, incredibly talented friends, Matthew Tischler and Cozy Zulstorf. She has music as well. You should listen to it. It's really great. And I met them working on a little TV show that I can't mention. But I unfortunately can't share the song with you yet. But I just want you to know that it's coming. And I'm very excited. And I hope you listen and share it and love it. But in the meantime, I wanted to share another song that I worked on with Matt Tischler, where you may have heard this one, but I have such a great memory of recording this song with him, and it was that experience that led me to ask him for help in putting together this new song. But this song was always very important to me growing up, and then now getting to sing it in my own way and sort of make it my own has been such a privilege, and I'm very, very honored to be able to sing it for you tonight. This is The Climb. I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I take in, every move I make feels lost with no direction.
My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it a move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. And I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going, and I gotta be strong. Just keep pushing on, 'cause there's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it a move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. Yeah, yeah. Oh. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it a move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. Yeah, oh, it's the climb. Oh, yeah, it's all about the climb.
What? Love the climb. Thank you. It's all about that climb, even the mistakes. Woo! LOL. Okay, so I do want to thank Cole again for playing for me. Thank you to Jim and Philip on the board. Thank you guys so much for having me here. It's been such a delight. I'm so honored. And thank you for making this night possible. And thank you guys for coming. I really appreciate it. And, you know, sharing music with people in, like, a shared space, in a live setting, like, it's always magical to me as an audience member and also as a performer. And, like, I just really appreciate you being a part of this experience with me and sharing this night with me. It's really... It's important. It's magical. So thank you. Okay. This song was requested a good bit on my Instagram. I think because I made a little cover on my TikTok, which you should follow me on, @Joe_Serafini_. I think this is one of my favorite songs ever. It's Maggie Rogers. Love you for a long time. Came in like a vision from the old west wind, like a bright new dream that I was stepping in. I saw your face and I knew it was a sign, and I still think about that moment
that I could never make this up. I found the reason I'm not giving it up. I felt the fever and I knew it was mine. Oh, I am gonna love you for a long time. And in the morning when I'm waking up, I swear that you're the first thing that I'm thinking of. I feel it in my body, know it in my mind. Oh, I'm gonna love you for a long time. I'm gonna love you for a long time. Oh, I never knew it, yeah, you took me by surprise while I was getting lost so deep inside your diamond eyes. So many things that I still want to say, and if devotion is a river, then I'm floating away. And in the morning when you pick me up and all the world is quiet except the morning earth, I feel it in my body, know it in my mind. Oh, I'm gonna love you for a long time. I'm gonna love you for a long time. Don't slow down now, come and break me down. Keep your hands in my hair, keep your mouth on my mouth. Don't slow this down, never let me go. Baby, don't you wanna see how far this thing can go? And in the morning when you wake me up, I know that forever could never be enough. I feel it in my body, know it in my mind. Oh, I'm gonna love you for a long time. I'm gonna love you for a long time. I'm gonna love you for a long time.
Okay, I did plan an encore, but I'm just gonna go into it. You know it.
When it rains, it pours, but you didn't even notice. It ain't raining anymore. It's hard to breathe when all you know is the struggle of staying above the rising waterline. Well, the sky is finally opened. The rain and wind stop blowing, but you're stuck out in the same old storm again. Hold tight to your umbrella, but darling, I'm just trying to tell ya that there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. If you could see what I see, you'd be blinded by the colors, yellow, red, and orange, and green, and at least a million others. So tie up the boat, take off your coat, and take a look around. 'Cause the sky is finally opened, the rain and wind stop blowing, but you're stuck out in the same old storm again. Hold tight to your umbrella, but darling, I'm just trying to tell ya that there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. Oh.
take off your coat and take a look around. Everything is all right now, 'cause the sky is finally opened. The rain and wind stop blowing, but you're stuck out in the same old storm again. Let go of your umbrella, 'cause darling, I'm just trying to tell you that there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. Yeah, there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. Ooh. It'll all be all right.
Thank you guys so much.
Okay, bye. I'll see you at karaoke.